You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is a equals negative 7 over 5. Let's solve it step by step. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Subtract 7 from both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. Isolate the a. Divide both sides by 5. Simplify the fraction. And so the final result is 8 equals negative 7 over 5.